In India, I had several jobs. One of the most interesting was a film about the electrification of India. The director was an Indian who had worked for the Shell Film Unit in London and whom I got to know there. His brother was a famous actor in India who had a film studio and made feature films, very interesting ones, not the usual film with dance and singing. And the brother's wife was a very beautiful woman who was one of the 8 women who provided all the songs for the Indian films. Anyway, we went up to Kashmir to see where the snow melts and provides water down and gathers in rivers and then in dams provides enough force for electricity, the generating of electricity. So we traveled from right up north in Kashmir to down to Madras and further south and from east to west, and I was the only European in an Indian crew, so I could ask questions all the time and they knew the answers. It was for me very interesting, and even the people I worked with, like the electrician who told me that he lives in an extended family, that the mother really ruled the house, the married offspring brought her the wages they earned and got some pocket money for every week, and the women had to do the shopping and the cooking and the cleaning as requested by the mother. And they lived 16 people in one small house, and that's how this family worked, something which was quite new to me, an extended family. The Indian technicians were excellent, very good, well trained, and hard working. I got on very well with them.